explore and see what the bus terminal here is like. So number one, as you can see right at the top there, there is a place where as you are entering the bus, sometimes we just walk in the bus even without paying, but it seems like the driver most of the times will go to the care. Doesn't matter if you do this, maybe punctually, or if you are elsewhere, sometimes it becomes more financial, but here it's a different story. So very soon can the bus will be starting. You can see the bus is pretty much but now we're going to start it off. So here we go. This is going to show you on this fantastic tour.
Thank you.
us right here. So every city has its own brand new buildings. So here we have the Lexus of Bellevue. Oh yeah, all of these, they are like brand new. Some of them, they are a little bit less used, but almost new Lexus buildings.
Some other folks joining us. That's great.
it's just great. Okay. All right, so I'm also in my place. Bus is gonna get full. So this is my place, and it has two entries and two exits, or maybe I can just say two places where you can go in and out. One of them is this one, and because my house is on the other side and here I'm crossing the road, I will have to wait, or at least use the next one. But the houses there on the other end, these ones, like the last houses, because they are numbered from the front, which is where my apartment is located. So I'll be going right there right now. Yeah, that's about it. I'll show you again next time when we go around and tour a different place. If you like the video, like and subscribe down below. You comment the video to others and comment down below what content you'd like to see right here in Seattle. So many things that I'll be showing you in this expedition channel. Bye for now.